Is a band that is constantly trying to challenge ourselves and not sit back on our haunches and do what people expect us to do. So the approach is, that we're here to concentrate on working on the record. And so we're not here to, party with friends. We're not here to invite the club when it closes, at 6 o'clock in the morning, that kind of shit. Mm-hmm.
A couple songs that are kind of throwback songs, but they were just fun to make. Mm-hmm. It wasn't any conscious effort on our part to do that. If anything, we really worked hard in this record, trying to do different things. I had a run of a couple years where I was pretty fucked up, and it came from pretty much exercising personal demons. Mm-hmm. At least this record's pretty personal in that sense, but.
As far as what we were doing and why we were doing it, I think there's two things. One is that, as I said, we don't listen to the kind of music that we make, so we're not chasing our tails, trying to make the same shit over and over again. And two, we're not really interested in the machine as a way to become successful. Is our life. We're mixing it, we're producing it, so everything about the record is done by us.
Yeah, well, I appreciate what we're about, what we're doing. It's, I don't take it for granted, it's all going for everything, but I just really appreciate it. We're out of gas.